What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Daniel. Welcome back to NBA 2K17. My career, we're moving on. We just finished the three-point and the dunk contest. We won both of those puppies. They didn't do anything, though. That's a downside. I wish you got, like, a trophy or something cool to display. Either way, though, we do have the All-Star game. I'm going to hit up the practice facility just to try and get an extra attribute point. I don't think I'm going to be able to, but it's always good to go to practice. So we'll see you in the All-Star game. Actually, before we jump in, we got a text. I wonder what it's for. Bruce, got an email for 2K. They want to let you know. So it's just one of those updates. I'm surprised I don't have anything considering it's the All-Star game tonight. So yeah, I'm a West. I'm the Western All-Stars. Obviously. This is the first time. Normally I'm East, but they changed the jerseys up. Look at that. All right. I've always been against Steph Curry, but I guess we're with him. That's the 2016 look, so let's jump in. You know, it's going to be a really good game. Oh.
Hey, Prez. Congrats on the selection. Glad you're here.
Thank you, man. I mean, shoot, it's crazy to feel like I'm an all-star with all these great players, you know?
You've been playing well. You deserve it. And now it's time to put on a show for these fans.
All right. Let's do it. I'll see you out there.
I would prefer to have worn my black colors. And we're under the
Welcome
stage
to our
again.
Coverage of the NBA All-Star game.
But because it's we're technically both home, they put me with the home stuff.
And guys, this really sets up an night in terms of excitement from the coaches to the players to us here in the booth.
I'm excited though. This is going to be a good game
to be a part of.
And the thing is, all of my teammates are good. That's the thing. So I can rely on them. Wait, who did I skip? Let's listen to this.
DeMar DeRozan is a great dribble penetrator, but three-pointers are not his focus. He said, I feel like I can get to the basket at will, so it feels like settling. Instead, I could have gotten fouled, got free throws, or an easier shot. I'm not discrediting the three-pointer at all. I know I can shoot it. I just don't. Kevin?
And three.
Yeah, he decided to change that up for this year.
He sticks to his guns. DA, thank you.
LeBron's doing his
the must-see events of the year, which is obvious by all the star power
salt
in attendance here tonight.
Well, certainly the Hollywood crowd is on hand. The biggest names from the sports world.
Yeah, we are in Toronto, apparently.
Everybody wants to be a part of All-Star Week.
And it's the East All-Stars with the ball.
And for me, this is always one of the best weeks.
All right, come on, Kyrie.
So much fun for
John Wall.
Involved. Fans, players, coaches.
I wonder if they're going to let us play on.
The NBA knows how to throw a party and celebrating its game.
Oh, Westbrook's. I'm the shooting guard.
One great show after
get blocked.
Right, let's set the floor, courtesy of Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go. And the West All-Stars, looking at who they've got. Quinn in a two-guard.
I got Wall. Yeah, I'm in the two.
Then there's Russell Westbrook. And it's Leonard in at the pivot spot.
Oh, get out of here.
And you got to respect the D.
All right, no.
Spiking the shot back thanks to that.
They're not passing.
Reach.
Because they're pulling up. But I got a block there, so that's something.
If he gets going early from long range.
I agree, because it's all about confidence with him. If that first one goes and he gets into a groove and a rhythm, his mind is right and tight. At that point, you know you're going to have trouble in good game.
Don't sag off on LeBron.
LeBron's got five.
And he's been a gem this
year. All right, here we go.
There have been so many highlights for him.
Oh, I lost it. What the hell is that?
And I've got a feeling, Greg, he's just getting warmed up. I think he'll be even better.
Nah, bro.
After the
I catch a break.
That's not the type of opportunity he fails to convert.
He's fading.
Very often.
Nah. Wow. We need more lobs, guys.
Being made here on the defensive end.
That indeed is a rarity. The highlights are almost always on the offensive end of the floor in this event.
Irving passes to Drummond.
Oh, that is wild. Whoa, it's a brick.
Ball
yeah, strip.
Loose. Leonard with the steal. And the
oh, I'm fouled.
It's gonna be on John Wall.
They're gonna call fouls.
First foul of the game.
I wonder, look at all these stars, man. That's crazy.
Didn't get squared up with his feet.
Greg, those are always tough to judge, but I think
I want some of my points.
That one right.
Now here's Prez.
Oh, fouled.
It's going to be a goaltending call.
Wow, that's already number two. Oh, it was a goaltending on Drummond. But it's a foul, so it's an and-one technically. That's funny.
Close to the rim.
First trip to the free throw line for him.
All right, well, there you go. That's amazing.
Butler's checked in.
I got my first threes.
All-Stars on D. James kicks to George.
Oh, you could have stolen that. There you go. Grab it. Oh, that gave him a free flush.
And guys, he's not an easy man to stop when he's got the rim in his sights.
I'm stuck.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher.
Come on, baby, finish.
And guys, I like
that. Should be an open three.
The one hand.
Well, it was an open three.
Because you get a little higher when you go.
No way, son.
They get it again.
You guys got to get on that.
It's good.
What are you doing?
First shot of the game.
Well, kind of hustle.
It's weird not being in control of the play.
Why he's so respected around the league.
Pass!
He's a tireless worker in every aspect of the game, especially on the glass.
Quinn dishes to Leonard. Outside for Durant.
Oh, I'm out. Wait.
Leonard with a screen on James. Lock at six. No good.
Oh, I tried to get it. I can't. This is a very slow moving all-star game.
Target, it just didn't fall.
Drummond with a screen on Davis.
Like, look at this mismatch.
Back to Irving.
Westbrook is taller than I am.
A shot's good on the assist by Jordan.
All right, they're 6 points up.
His first 3 points of the game.
And you know what? When Paul George sees an open teammate, he doesn't hesitate. I mean, he quickly gets the ball out of his hands. It doesn't.
Kyrie, defensive player of the year. Oh, I didn't want to pull up. Oh, put back.
Stays with it.
I tried to get by him. These guys are good. That's the difference.
Love the determination.
Whoa.
He showed.
See, they keep getting lucky breaks. No, not with me. Oh, come on. All right, well, we still get it. Could have got an easy rebound.
Touch to tip it in as well.
I hope they put... Well, I'm losing my voice.
Just under three.
Excuse me.
Gone here in the first quarter. Westbrook kicks to Quinn.
Oh man, I'm not trying to shoot. I'm trying to go into the paint.
Leonard's got 7 points in the game.
You can't let someone of this.
It's a quiet game for me right now.
At the rim like that. Box him out.
But it's
get
Kawhi.
From the basket. He'll make you pay with tip ends like you just saw.
Oh, I thought he was gonna brick that.
And he can time his passes so perfectly. Wow, what an assist.
Over in the corner, Prez from downtown.
Come on, why is everything not going in?
Not really his best quarter as far as scoring. Let's see if he can eventually get back on track.
Oh,
foul. I'll call that time on the way up.
I don't even think I can shake this. Like, I don't think I can go. No, because we're all home.
Greg, he got him good there. I mean, that's why.
But it's drumstick. It's drumstick.
So we can't get either to fall. The West All-Stars with the ball. 4-point game.
Oh, man, nothing is falling.
And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials
very quiet. Look at me, 60%.
Really,
why was I selected?
Defensively, if you can't block, force him to the line.
I really hope this turns up a bit.
Prevent the layup, give him a little bump, and then maybe they'll think twice about coming into the lane next time. And if they don't think about it, at least they might be distracted by your presence.
Now the pass to LeBron.
Come on, LeBron. Wow, he had a lot of D on him too.
LeBron's got his third basket of the night right there.
Oh, such a feel shot there, the floater.
Prez with the ball.
Trying to get by him.
Outside Westbrook. It's Davis on the wing. Dishes it to Quinn. The West All-Stars need to get a shot.
That's a deep three.
Durant, no good.
Not very good game. I'm not really feeling it.
Butler kicks to Drummond. Outside Butler. From pass.
Oh, get blocked. Grab it. Woo. All right, there you go. I want to get a slam on him.
There's a screen. Kicks it to Davis. Pass to Leonard.
There you go. That's a foul, though. I don't want the foul. I want to slam it hard. It's the All-Star game. Like, the fans don't want this. They want alley-oops. They want slams. They want all sorts of stuff. They want three balls.
And so far, these guys have done a fantastic job finding.
And right now, this first quarter is really slow moving. I've had way more enjoyable All-Star games.
Tonight is earn those tough points in the paint.
Here's what the East is going with right now.
Gordon Hayward has made the free or the All-Star team.
Antetokounmpo comes in for George, and Reggie Jackson subbed in for Irving.
I just wish I was in guard, but I'm not.
Jackson.
Oh, wait, I am. Oh, look at that money.
Prez with the rebound. Hayward.
Take the screen, Hayes. He feeds it to Leonard. Oh, bad. Put it away. Yes. This game is all even. They're tied up. Leonard's got nine. It's supposed to be a high-scoring game.
Having quite the quarter, converting at a really high percentage.
Jackson passes to LeBron. Lopez dishes to
Jackson. Nah, bro. No way.
AT that time from Quinn.
Ill-advised shot there.
Yeah, exactly. That was lower than low.
That's percent. Deep. Oh, but it's good. From 3-point range. There we go.
He's got eight.
And that's getting it done from deep. That's what the All-Star
coming off the 3-point win a day before.
You know, taking that shot in a regular season game might get you
no fouls. Come on, let's keep this clean.
Get you a standing O.
And he just big boyed it right there. The height advantage.
All right, Curry's injured, isn't he?
Really difficult for them to defend.
Leonard sets a screen for Prez.
Yes, there you go. Get I should have threw up a lob. I gotta get lobs. I gotta remember that. These guys can actually hit them, especially Kawhi.
Butler kicks to Jackson.
You're not gonna break my ankles, Reggie.
Passes to Antetokounmpo, outside Jackson.
No way. So my D's too good. Yeah, there you go. Woo! I knew Davis could finish. That's why I had to throw that up. That was nice. A better finish. You gotta allow these lobs, man. Keep allowing it. I don't mind.
Here are the East All-Stars.
That's what the fans want to see, those lobs.
Looking out of sync offensively.
He's cold.
And they need a bucket in a big way here to regain some
confidence. He gets the board. They've been getting a lot of lucky bounces.
Left side, Antetokounmpo.
Oh, and he got fouled. Wow. Come on, let us play on, man. Don't do that.
And the East All-Stars with some changes. Millsap comes in for James. And it's DeRozan in for Jimmy Butler. Then for the West All-Stars, Carl Anthony Towns checked in for Kawhi Leonard.
All right, let some stamina Green's build back up.
Subbed in for Davis. Quinn passes to Green. He dishes it to Quinn.
Oh, come on, baby. Oh, no post. Oh, yeah. He's got my back.
They're doing a lot of spectating there on D.
These guys are good, man.
It's the All-Star game.
Outside, Antetokounmpo. Lopez dishes to Antetokounmpo.
Who fouled him? That's another foul. That's lame. I'm off for the quarter. We're tied up. It's close game. Still shooting guard
here tonight. Very few fouls being called.
And most of that, Greg, is because they're not playing full force defense. I mean, you're never going to see as much contact around the bucket in this game as you would ordinarily.
We've got Wall. Andre Drummond is out.
I didn't want to do that, but I'll take it.
Then it's Paul George. And it's Irving at
I'm
the
trying to go into
position.
The paint, you know, that's get people some dope stuff. Fancy layups.
And George kicks the wall.
It's LeBron.
LeBron.
Oh,
outside.
Don't let him in.
Outside Irving.
No way, bro.
And he misses the go-ahead basket. Here's West now. They haven't allowed any points in the second quarter.
Oh, I got oh, man, you got to slam it on him.
Inside. Here's George.
A lot of they say there's no fouls, but there are a fair amount.
I like how George looks for contact. He kind of seeks it out. He doesn't back away from the hard physical contact. He knows he's going to get a chance to get to the line when he does take
all right.
the contact. He's a dead eye at the line, fellas. Just call him automatic. He doesn't miss many of those.
I mean, in the post, there's the double.
Outside for Davis.
Take it.
On the wing.
Oh, man, that's...
Get that one to fall. Good D by Irving.
You got to run the floor, bro.
East All-Stars with the ball.
God, oh, come on.
George.
Oh, and then I get a reach.
And the call will be against
come Burks. On, man. You got to capitalize
that is
on
his
that.
His first foul of the game.
All right, that's my first. That's all right.
In the corner, Irving with it.
They sagging. That's a step back.
And unable there to get the go-ahead bucket.
That's not a sight you see very often. I mean, he has a great feel for that.
That's off the
shot,
dribble. That's money. You know it. Man, off the three-point nice contest. Got to show
he's
that.
Just dynamite from behind the arc.
And here's Wall.
Looking oh, I gave it back to him, essentially.
And on the way from Irving for three.
Oh, thank you for saving my butt. For Irving. Durant.
Unfortunately, that's been the result for him over and over, guys.
Oh, that's money for Westbrook. There you go. There we go, boys. Let's turn up.
It is never going to be an easy night for you.
Oh, that's stripped.
Westbrook with the steal.
Oh, come on, Westbrook. Don't be selfish. Westbrook, why would you do that?
So the East All-Stars will take it the other way.
Wow, we... Westbrook, that was your fault. I'm blaming you for that. Don't be selfish.
George doesn't mind taking advantage of every chance to knock down the mid-range jump shot.
Calling the screen
here
in.
The second quarter, just under 3.5 minutes played. Here's Davis.
Yes, sir. There's a dunk for you. That's, he needed one of those.
With power hammering down the two-hand slam.
I can work with Davis,
really,
man. I can.
On the lead with a dunk like that.
Knocks it loose.
Get it. There you go. Steal.
And they're on the break. Front pass.
Money. Ooh, good. There you go. Running back to the corner. I'm cooking right now.
And what's your take, guys, in the hustle stats for the West All-Stars?
And it's been about their defense. They're playing with a frenetic pace, putting a lot of pressure on the ball handlers.
I got it.
Something else they've done right so far from the get-go tonight is run. I mean, so much of their offense.
Oh, good screen. You see that screen? Oh, that was beautiful. Oh, baby. There you go. Now we're starting to get going.
Buckets right now, Kevin. That's been
right after I passed it to him, I set that screen so Buddy couldn't get me.
I call it.
I thought it would be illegal, but yeah, I got away with
on
it.
The money, that's no doubt. Nice game, great performance by Prez.
He just continues to light them up. They're gonna have to find
still got a lot of time left to turn up too, so
Jimmy
I'm not worried.
He's jumped in for the East.
You know,
the thing is, I can catch lobs too, so don't forget that.
In the All-Star game, then the coaches will decide on the reserves. But either way, whether you're picked by the fans or the coaches. Earning the title NBA All-Star.
Nice.
That's an honor none of these players.
The Durantula pass, man.
Davis in the corner.
Oh, I was wide open.
Outside Westbrook. Fires for three. Score.
All right, we got it.
He's only missed one of his five shots tonight.
After going scoreless in the first, he's really found a way to turn it on here in the second quarter.
Come on, PG. I want to give him
outside,
some, like, worry.
George.
Oh, he made that. Just the two, though. I'm cooking. You think they'd not anymore. You think they'd want to feed me.
A very good performance in period number one.
I don't know. I'm not trying to fake him.
Covered by Wall.
Oh, I'm being pushed.
Davis kicks to Westbrook. Six on the shot clock.
You better make that. I knew you wouldn't, though.
From outside, off the mark. Here's Wall. Quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game.
Oh my God! I'm cooking again.
From deep.
My D is too good.
With the rebound, Leonard's got his fifth rebound right now in the game.
I'm being doubled.
Defense.
He can sink that. I'm already leaving. Oh man.
And it's out of bounds.
It's too bad.
And they say it was last touch by Leonard.
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one. A terrible
see, I'm setting
turnover.
Everybody
the
up.
The All-Stars making a switch here. Lillard's checked in. And Wall kicks to Irving to the inside. And that
oh, that was just a mismatch right there.
Drummond's got it back down to within single digits for the East All-Stars. Outside, Davis.
Look at this mismatch. There's the double.
Expanding his range.
Yeah, that's Davis.
Good. That's his sixth attempt.
I know he can make it.
The big fella stepping outside and showing us some range.
I'm cooking though. You'd think you'd want to get me going.
Regular game,
like I said, man.
Setting,
wow, they sagged off on PG. He lost the three-point contest. You know he wants in that. I wasn't ready for it. Oh, I got fouled. You gotta let me dunk on him. Are there? That'd be crazy if there'd be any foul outs. Can you imagine?
This is really production personified from long range.
The West Stars have been good at the
look at me go, just two toe tapping. That's hilarious.
And Prez is just brilliant. Just has such remarkable initiative.
I already knew. I'm walking out. Justice didn't make the All-Star game. I guess he's not doing well enough.
Lopez, he's checked in for Drummond. Millsap comes in for George. Giannis Antetokounmpo's checked in for John Wall.
Oh, got in that poster. See, usually they let them go. That's the thing.
To get a team going.
And Greg, they do need to get going. they wouldn't mind, you know, shaving a couple more points off that lead right away.
Well, if the defense keeps
trying to go back.
Baskets like that,
that's savage. That's easy.
Basket by Lillard.
The defense is far too slow to close out on those three-point attempts.
And those triples, they sure do add up quickly, don't they?
I mean, Kemba.
They've got to make some kind of adjustment here.
Walker dishes to Millsap. To the middle.
Block, nice.
The steal. 3-on-3. Quinn kicks to Towns.
Cat. No, oh, come on, man. Slam it. Why are you doing a weak layup? It's the All-Star game.
Outside Butler. Lopez sets a screen for Butler. There's Walker.
That's a savage three.
Offensive rebound.
All right, guys, let's go.
These guys have had some good motion on offense. Nice assisting.
And when everyone's involved offensively,
oh, come on, man,
has a way of helping you on the defensive side as well.
He just has not been able to get into that groove yet, guys.
Oh, he had a lucky bounce. That was just a two ball. I'm feeling pretty tired.
Points aside, they've had a tough time offensively.
Yeah, trust is what they're missing, guys. You've got to keep moving the ball and shoot with confidence. Ultimately,
calling in that screen. Come on, Cat.
When you play together.
Towns, a screen on Butler. There's the lob.
Yep. Got to do those. The thing is, every single, it almost got blocked. But every big man can catch lobs in this game. So when you do a pick and roll like that, instead of passing, just lob it up.
Now here's Walker. Launches it. And it's
savage attempt at a three.
And a dangerous trend here as they're starting to
live. Oh, there you go.
Really good point, Greg. I mean, you want to keep that balance.
I feel like Lillard would have been able to slam that down.
Create space for shooters and
like a lob. Actually, it's hard to say.
Opportunities inside,
like catch
so
that lob, I meant.
Hand in glove.
Good on that.
All right,
shot.
No fouls.
The West All-Stars lead is cut down to just 12 points with the basket from Paul Millsap. Hayward outside.
Oh, Hayward.
From 11 feet away.
Yeah, Lillard.
And the bucket's good.
Good job, Lils.
Lillard's got the lead up to 14 now for the West All-Stars.
Oh.
Here's Butler.
That's good. Oh, wow.
The West All-Stars pull it in. Green.
Annoyingly, they don't pass.
The feed to Hayward. Quinn dishes to Towns. He kicks to Quinn.
I'm a little tired. Oh, I get the three. That's good.
Quinn's got 13 points.
I'm in the All-Star game. Those badges just pop
nice
out.
Groove offensively here in the second.
Yeah, and that field goal percentage zooming upwards is now above 50%, which is pretty strong.
Nope. Oh, come on. Don't do that. Oh, man. That's three blocks for me tonight.
Nice looking set shot for Lopez. He can stretch
lots
the floor
of time.
Just about.
All right, I'm off for the half. They're probably not going to bother with it. Just going to go straight in. Right? Are we going back there? No, it's going to be one of these loading screens. West is doing much better. Look at the steals. Most of them are probably due to me, although I'm their best player right now, 21-2-5, and they're with PG, 11-3-1. So we are outplaying them.
And we return to the NBA All-Star
and I'm feeling
game.
Juiced up.
One half is in the books, and the second half about to begin.
I wasn't ready for that.
And that first half was terrific.
Oh, dude, you were joking. Why is that a why would you call that a I didn't even do anything. I literally just walked.
I think it's going to be a
that is so annoying. This game is cheap.
Getting underway
from time
here
to time,
in the second half, here's the five for Dave Yeager. Quinn, he's in a shooting guard. Anthony Davis is out there with Kawhi Leonard.
Oh,
then
God.
Russell Westbrook.
All right, I got to. No more. No,
in
well.
At the small forward position.
Third quarter. Three fouls. Dude, why are they. They're calling a lot.
Here's Irving. Let's the three fly.
Oh,
the
man.
Point of the fall.
They let it go.
He's got the first points to start out the third quarter for the East All Stars. Westbrook kicks to Davis. Feeds it to Durant. Pass to Quinn.
And oh, my God, man. This second half is murder.
To be surveying the court, but not
I knew that was going to happen. I was coming at that too wildly.
And here are the East All-Stars now. And Wall kicks to Irving.
Why are you sagging off on PG?
No and it's Irving picking up the assist.
This is not nearly a high enough scoring game.
And that kind of awareness from George is really exceptional, catching the defense flat-footed by rising up immediately on the catch.
Oh, attempt.
And the ball goes out of bounds.
Was trying to get Leonard involved.
You could tell that pass just hung in the air for a long time.
Yeah, exactly. Long enough for him to get a hand on it.
Trying to get another lob. I think I've had three lob passes so far.
Here in this third quarter, just over a minute play. Here's Quinn.
That's a stupid shot. Oh! I don't know why I took that, but it worked. Points.
And Prez showing you his whole package out
Let
there.
Him know he that he's like this, don't sag off.
Defense has to get a little squirrely.
Bryce picked it up.
The pass to Irving. Drummond sets the screen for Irving.
What's he doing?
Back to wall. Shot clock at six.
Oh, what happened? That animation. Oh, man. They got that one right back.
Going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball.
And how about that? Responding to the three-pointer against them with a quick one of their own.
Terrific little tay-to-tay.
All right, that's another foul there. John Wall, he's going to get fouled out of the All-Star game. That just does not happen.
Guys, might force him to scale back the aggression from a defensive standpoint. He does not need, nor does the team need,
one man to beat.
Here's Quinn.
Yep.
Through traffic and lays it in.
Getting cooking.
Quinn's got 5 points now this
nope.
quarter.
And you got to admire the attitude of Prez, staying with his shot despite the D being all over.
I haven't gotten a dunk yet, though. That's what's crazy.
Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist.
And I'd like one.
Irving's got assist number 7 for him tonight.
That would be 4 in a row for him now as they have come racing out of the gate to start this
Oh,
segment.
Man.
And it's Durant missing.
I was calling for the lob, but he took that shot.
Defense, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
I tell you what, I think he'd be happy if he can continue.
I'm pretty tired right now.
Irving misses.
That's a pretty bad miss from Irving.
That's their first miss of the second half.
Quinn kicks to Davis. Dishes to Quinn. Davis with a screen on Wall. Prez with the ball. He's picked up by Wall.
And here's Kawhi
from three.
Oh, that crawled in.
Right from the floor with the basket.
They're doing work here in the second half. 3 or 4 to start.
I'm guarding LeBron Another back John, here. Kind of a dumb move. So I left my person.
Here. George with a screen on Durant. In the corner, Irving with it. And they wait for
box them out, but no good.
Irving's got his third bucket.
I need to be benched again.
I tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the three-point line. No one near him. That's a warm-up jumper for him.
4-3, Westbrook. It's Drummond with
Damn,
the
Damn, man. I'm surprised I'm so tired. I guess I'm getting a lot of play time.
It's Wall with the drive.
Who got that foul?
Clearly a foul.
Kawhi.
Took a shot there. Earned those free throws.
First trip to the line for him.
See, the thing is, they're going to make it. Most of them. There were a few guys who didn't make theirs, but.
Walker comes in for Kyrie Irving. And
you guys know what I mean.
A switch. Paul's checked in. Down low.
Oh, what the hell is that?
And the shot counts. He's fouled and it's a chance.
See, I was trying to, I called for the lob, but he just passed it.
Well, we've seen that.
I guess I didn't have enough boost.
An easy bucket in the paint.
Well, listless and lifeless at the defensive end. I mean, especially inside. They've really got to pick up that interior defense.
Wow.
Shot's good by Walker.
We are winning by quite a large margin, though, so I'm not too worried. Where am I?
Durant
way up here.
With it. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him.
Doubled already. Durant for three.
Ball.
Come on, Durant.
Andre Drummond.
All-star game. Make those
Drummond's
buckets.
Got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Butler kicks to Drummond.
Oh, bad pass.
Leonard with the steal. Durant against Butler. Pass to Prez. Davis with a screen on Wall.
No, I didn't want that. I didn't want that.
Davis, the pass to Paul. Kicks to Quinn.
Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out what to do.
Screen on Wall. On the
Take
way,
that jump. Come on, Davis. Damn, no one can make that. Three.
Now Walker. Fires for three. Nailed.
See, if they start leaving away, walking away, you know they're going to make
Walker's
it.
Got 7 points.
not the biggest fan of that shot, but he had the space to get it off, so why not?
Now here's Prez.
They're letting me do my thing.
Here's Quinn.
Oh man, I'm no good in the box.
The time, that shot will go down. Well, the defenders
no
have
way,
to make
man.
Sure they tag.
And
he's I'm camping.
All sorts of problems with his jumper right now.
Yeah, big time.
Oh man, Kawhi.
To come to mind, ice and cold and disappearing.
A lot of fouls. This is basically just like a regular game. I need to be sat down. I'm exhausted. And we're still winning by quite a large margin.
All out there with Irving. Then it's Paul George. Then there's Paul Millsap. And it's LeBron at the four slot. That's the five out there for the East All-Stars. Millsap dishes to Irving.
Didn't matter. Some good D.
From three-point range.
And you know what? Defensively, both teams have picked it up as we've gotten a little deeper into this game.
A little more competitive.
Well, watch your way. Don't step out of bounds.
Intensity being shown out there now.
Lobbed up there for Durant.
It's kind of a bad lob, but we got it. Counted.
He lays it in. It's a circus move.
So
why you could have slammed that, Durant. I guess it was in a weird spot,
for
but
a big slam. Nice work going to the layup.
Outside Irving. Fires
no way, man. Oh, I guess. I forget who I'm dealing with, the All-Stars, and that was Irving.
Was lax right there, and he's able to make them
can't
pay.
Sag.
Irving's got 4 3-pointers here and 9 shots.
Quinn, I wasn't ready for it. Wait. Pass.
Passes it to Leonard. Westbrook dishes to Davis. From the high post.
There you go.
High off the rim and drops.
Why'd they take that away? I don't understand.
To put this game out of reach.
Yeah, that's a great call by you, Greg. You're right on top of it. He's a player that knows exactly how to seek out that jugular.
Come on, LeBron.
Up a screen on Durant. Right side, George.
They gonna let it fly? I think they're gonna let it fly.
Shot clock at 5. James.
Oh.
Durant.
What is that light layup?
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
They're nowhere. Oh, I was a little far.
Actually sizing up.
I'm not Steph Curry.
Great game. I mean, strong.
That's my man.
Throughout, and they've really been
strong.
Oh,
on the mulligan.
James on the funnel.
Oh, a nice tip in to salvage the points from that missed shot.
Yeah, and those second chance points can add up.
And if
pass.
You're a defensive team, it just kills you to give up baskets like
nice.
That.
Win, good.
And really hard not to respect Prez. His work ethic.
I mean, there was a mismatch. I still get it.
To drain these shots, even with contact.
George with the screen on Westbrook.
Come on, buddy. What you got?
Shot off the screen.
See, these guys love to just pop it.
D that time from Leonard.
Oh, it's Westbrook. My bad.
That's too good a look to pass up there. Even though it didn't go, that's one you got to take.
Here's Quinn.
Come on, man. That's money. It should have been money.
Called on Russell Westbrook.
Oh, no.
That's his first foul.
That shouldn't have happened.
Just under 2.5 minutes gone here in the final quarter. James kicks to George.
Oh, come on with the fouls, man.
Contact on the way up and 2 shots coming up.
You shouldn't be in the bonus.
How about Paul George in, this
in the All-Star game?
15 points. He's chalked up 1 3-pointer on the day as well.
And Clark, I'm sure that won't be the last one. A lot of times he can get hot and stay hot from beyond.
Andre Drummond's checked in for the East.
Man, I like the competitive spirit of George. It's
oh, why did I do that? Oh,
so
I got it back.
As a player, he's overcome a bunch of adversity, which I think has fortified him.
Yeah, that's it. Take it.
On his team,
that's a good
one.
That's a good screen assist and an assist for Westbrook.
Demoralizing. They desperately needed a stop, and instead they give up a triple on an open look.
Well, you know, this guy's such a good shooter.
That was a good play. That was a good setup play.
You want to be able to
when you have two guards working with each other, 2-point
I mean,
guards.
Literally, but you want to be close enough to where you could get a whiff if you needed to.
Wouldn't that be literally?
Would yeah, that would be, yeah.
Fourth quarter keeps moving right along.
No way, man.
So
oh, but he puts it back. I can't believe he didn't slam it.
He never gives up on a missed shot. He feels like everyone is his, and that tip in paid off for him.
Westbrook passes to Quinn.
I didn't want Westbrook.
To the paint.
Come on,
no
man.
That time.
I want him to slam it. I haven't done a single slam this game.
in the corner. George with it.
And you already know.
Off the assist by John Wall. And that's 20 points.
Can you imagine, like, all-star really game tacos?
Westbrook kicks to Quinn.
Stop going in with the layup. Slam it, man. That should have been a slam.
Trip to the line to shoot two.
Boy, really love the poise.
Like, people hate this stuff.
Earning these calls because of how physical he is against the defense.
Both free
throws. I mean, I'll take it, but I'd rather have slammed that down.
Guys, their comeback bid had better get started.
I don't know, guys. It's going to take a pretty big run to get back in this.
Oh, what a jump. That's a fail. And off the front iron. That was my bad. That was all my bad.
And that's now 7 points for John Wall. Over in the corner, Prez.
Quick release. No.
It's Drummond with the rebound.
I'm just getting a little cocky here.
Drummond's got 11 rebounds in the game.
Oh, no. That's what? Four or five? That's four.
It's actually been ugly to see.
I got a little cocky. I'm just trying to have some fun, you know, but this game doesn't feel as good as some of my other ones I've had. It's the All-Star game.
They set the pick. And a wide open hook for Irving.
And a real difficult,
I can't believe he botched that.
Offensively, and it's costly.
I'm sagging.
From three-point,
why would you take that three?
And it's Durant missing.
Durant,
despite,
come on,
his ineffectiveness,
man.
The team has found other scoring options, which you have,
oh,
to have,
shit,
when one of your main guys is struggling.
We got a break.
Ball's shot is off.
And that's the battle. They haven't been winning today. Their work on the glass has been porous. And that's,
oh,
to change.
Just,
yeah,
kidding.
No question about it. I mean, they're looking to battle back.
There you,
that's
go, Durant.
You got a rebound.
Let's get these into proper numbers.
Give that shot to. But let's be clear. He's not one of them. Terrible job there by the D.
Irving's dancing like
outside
crazy.
Irving. To come right back with a three of his own, but it's no good.
Oh, what was I doing? Oh, that's bad. I took too long with it.
Where that pass was going, that is a brutal turnover.
That is a brutal turnover. That was horrible. I was trying to get a lob with somebody.
Outside Wall. He feeds it to George. There's the dish to Drummond. George sends a screen for Drummond.
Come on, man. What's going on?
Outside Wall.
I'm right here.
He kicks it to
James. Gotta get rid of it.
Pocket six.
Off the mark. Oh, that could have been mine. Point shot.
He's still looking for his first three.
I'm sagging.
In the second half after making just one in the first.
Davis with a screen on Wall.
Oh, let me go by, man.
Now here's Prez. He's guarded closely. Davis kicks to Leonard from 12 feet out.
Oh, Kawhi.
It's,
oh, that was nice.
Contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A three-point play chance here. James Harden. He's,
oh, you pulled me for the game? What the point of that? 30 seconds. Wow. Thanks,
and it's,
I guess.
The East All-Stars with the ball. Shot clock and game clock separated by less than 6 seconds.
Not much time left.
Paul against Irving. Sinks,
oh, he makes that. I don't think it's going to be enough, though.
16 seconds left in the fourth. The feed to Quinn.
Come on, that's
three.
Money.
Bangs on the
I just wanted a bit more points.
33 points.
This is a serious game-clinching run they're on.
Yeah, I agree with you. Just not backing off here. I mean, they're looking to close this one out in style. What a time to have.
All right.
This kind of
not
third.
As high scoring. I didn't
so
get
no
as many points
and
things that I wanted, but
win.
Not a bad
and
game.
It's impossible to know what's going to happen in these games. The talent on both sides.
Overall
is
stats weren't that
so
fantastic.
Strong, tonight,
normally I'm better, but I'm normally a point guard, so I can normally set things up a little bit better. But they don't always pass. So that's the problem.
Welcome back. Ernie Johnson with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith in the All-Star Game action now in the books. So let's take a look back at some of the footage from our All-Star Game MVP.
Is that me? Oh, nice. I'm the MVP for the All-Star Game. I'm happy about that. So the only thing I didn't win was the Rising Stars game.
Hey, what's up, man? This is Kenny, man. Great going tonight with your scoring. Did you come into the game with the mentality of saying, you know what, I'm going to be more aggressive tonight?
I was just trying to do my best to work within coach's system.
When you do what you're supposed to, the offense almost always takes care of itself. Just like you saw from me tonight. So, bottom line, I'm just glad we got the win.
Great win, man. Keep up that mentality and keep working hard, kid.
All right. Thanks, guys.
I'll take it. I'll take the MVP.
Game. Oh, what a night it's been. Some splendid talent on display. And that doesn't even include Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith.
Appreciate that.
And our award-winning 2K Sports crew. For all of them, this is Ernie Johnson. We will see you again sooner than you'd like.
Oh, orange juice. Y'all the new hot duo in the league now. Who are y'all favorite all-time duos?
Ooh, that's good.
That's a good one. Got to go Shaq Kobe, early Shaq Kobe, right?
That's a good one.
I'll raise you. Uh-huh. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Yeah.
Finish each other's sentences.
Yeah, it's duo.
Penny Hardaway, Shaq.
Ooh.
Oh, Penny and Shaq were good.
Yeah.
All right,
yeah.
Got to go Jordan Pippen. That's easy, though. Yeah, that's Jordan easy, Pippen. Right. What about Steph and Clay right now?
Steph and Clay. Yeah, that's good.
I appreciate Russell and Kevin.
As you should.
I appreciate it.
Amazing.
Yeah. Stockton Malone.
Ooh. Yes. Stockton Malone.
That was classic. Gary Payton and Kip.
Yeah.
Gary Payton and Kip was
nice.
I like that.
What about threes, though? Because you got Michael Jordan, Scottie Pippen, and Dennis Rodman.
Yeah.
You got like D-Wade, LeBron James, and Chris Bosh.
I think the best though was Ray Allen, KG, and Paul Pierce.
But then Rondo added so much.
Yeah, Rondo was kind of that the little fourth. For the trio.
Boston had a bunch of three-man dominant teams.
True.
Parrish, Bird,
and McHale.
McHale, yeah.
What about who else we got? We got Steve Nash and Dirk Nowitzki.
Steve Nash and Amari was better.
Steve Nash and
Marion was on that one.
Yeah.
Marion's a big factor on that team. They were running and gunning.
Who did Steve Francis have?
Patino Mobley.
Patino. That was a good one.
Just talking about duos and trios in the barbershop, huh? All right, guys. So that concludes the All-Star weekend. We won the All-Star game, got All-Star of MVP, so I'm pretty psyched about that. So we're going back to the regular season. The break is over. So ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you guys very much for watching this one. If you enjoyed, do me a favor, hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media. Those will be down below in the description, and we'll play the end card of this video. If you're interested, you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, there's a link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you guys so much again. Take it easy. Have a wonderful day. I'll be seeing you soon for more content, but until then, let's hand things over to Knox Hill. Have a good one, guys. So I'm back, yeah, give me that bow in your lane like a track train. Give me that hell nah, they ain't running like this. I'm a marathon, bitch, man, an Arizona egg like a rock. We ain't moving, you know me, been chilling at the top. This the type of feel you only feel it when you hide. NBA 2K on the dot. Drop it.